Hey guys, Drobo here with a short theory for you. This one is going to be, it's unclear how interesting this is going to be actually, but I think it's pretty clearly supported given the translations of the last chapter, chapter 824 that I read. So let's get into this. So I'm going to premise this with, I found this translation to be the same on Manga Stream and Manga Panda. Although Manga Panda has been copying Manga Stream's translations recently, so that might not mean anything. But I have not actually read the official translation, and as always, when you're worrying about how things are translated specifically, you should go and check out the official translation. I didn't buy Shonen Jump this past week, so I can't really say if the official translation says this or not, but we're going to roll with it. And so what I want to point out here is something Brook said on page 5 of the Manga Stream and Manga Panda translation, which is whenever Luffy and everyone were talking about Dragon, and Luffy seemingly realizing for the first time that Dragon was his father, like he'd never really considered it at all. Brook says that, Luffy says, well, Dragon doesn't even look anything like me. Brook says, well, the picture doesn't do his presence justice. And that's a really interesting thing to say, especially from Brook's perspective. I would understand if Robin said that, but Brook says his presence, okay? A picture doesn't do his presence justice, which implies that Brook has been in the presence or in the company of Dragon. Now, when the fuck has Brook been anywhere near Dragon? Brook has been out in the Florian Triangle for, 50 years. So I doubt he met Dragon then anytime there. So that would leave time on Luffy's crew. Remember, Brook actually came later than when they originally were talking about Dragon, back when Garp mentioned that Dragon was Luffy's father, so he wasn't part of that at all. So that would imply that sometime during the 2-year time skip, Brook met Dragon. So yeah, that might actually be a thing. If someone actually has read the official translation and wants to verify this comment, or give me the actual translation via Viz, then please go ahead and do so. Now, what could this mean as part of the overall plot, or just in general, like how is this information relevant to anything? I really have no idea whatsoever how this could relate to anything. So this theory seems a bit out in left wing, just a random fact. Oh, Brook met Dragon during the time skip. It's possible that this could become something important later. But right now, I just don't see any reason to think that this information is really anything more than a fun fact at this point in time. But like I said, if this translation is correct, it would imply that Brook has been in the presence of Dragon, which in and of itself is very interesting.